Welcome to this video tutorial. Today I will show you how easy it is to dimension our drives in the TIA selection tool.
After starting the TIA selection tool, we switch from the portal view to the project view and start our project by adding a new device. Under Drive Technology, we use the drive dimensioning greater than 48 volts with SIZER integrated in the TIA selection tool. In our project tree, you will find the new axis. The following two simple examples will show you how easy it is to design drive trains and how we can guide you to the appropriate products from our portfolio. For our first example, we set up a geared motor with a constant load. To do this, we start with Add Load. This is already sufficiently described with two values, and we turn to the motor selection. Our load requires low speed and high torque, so a geared motor solution is best suited. In the portfolio selection, we now select Standard Asynchronous Motor Solution plus Gearbox. The basic technological requirements of our motion control application are also defined here. Now we choose a matching motor. The TIA selection tool suggests suitable geared motors based on the specified characteristics. At this point, we can easily compare the dimension results of the motors suitable for our load. By the way, design specifications can also be changed in this dialog. The TIA selection tool labels editable information with a small pencil symbol. Let's change the gearbox type, for example. After selecting a suitable motor, the configuration of the motor and gearbox can be further refined. Our selection automatically supplements the order number. So we still need a corresponding frequency converter. Let us select a Siemens G120D. Last but not least, we add the appropriate cable to our drive train and this axis is completely configured. Let us now turn to our second example, the design of a geared motor with mechanics. We simply copy our first axis and use a belt conveyor as a mechanical system instead of the constant load. The basic configuration options are shown on an overview page. We enter the two required values and turn to the motion profile. First, we define the movement type and the basic parameters. The system uses these specifications to calculate the other values. You can easily place the pin symbol on those input boxes of values you'd like to specify. The gear and motor selection made in our first example is convenient for this application as well. With the help of the quick selection, you can still change the next larger or smaller gear ratio, gearbox size, or motor power with one single click. By the way, the TIA selection tool checks each of our steps for plausibility in the background and reports any problem. Just like here, a click on the red marking opens a plain text message with an understandable description. The cable of our first example does not fit anymore because the connections have changed due to the edit break. After we have selected a suitable cable, our second axis is already completely configured. As you could see, we have completely designed different drives in one single software environment. Now you can conveniently call up the conforming documentation for your entire project or for each individual drive train. Select the corresponding node in the project tree, click on Print, and compile the documentation according to your requirements. Finally, let's take a look at the order list. Directly from the TIA selection tool, you can place your project order at the Industry Mall, the catalog and ordering system for automation and drive technology from Siemens. Simply use your existing login. The order list can also be exported in different formats. For our configured project, there are also other possibilities open to us. For example, all technical and graphical data can be retrieved in exactly the same way as suitable tender texts. Everything conveniently at the touch of a button and without having to re-enter anything. Thank you for your interest in the TIA selection tool. Check out further information at the shown internet address.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.